Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Pantan Lanka New Innovative Production Introduction Press Conference. So you all have experience with life here and there on your vacations. So my company is introducing new innovative product to the market. Today I'm going to introduce, and you will be witness how it's wonderful. So my DJI is introducing a new product, but I'd like to say, before I'm going to introduce, I'll show you my personal experience. Couple of years ago, one decade ago, I went to visit Dialuma, wonderful waterfall in Sri Lanka, with my son. You all can see. Do you believe? I took this photograph with my wonderful camera. Recently, I went to safari tour to Kumana. You all can see the willow, Kumana willow is there. How it's wonderful. It's 360 degrees view. You cannot see it at a glance. The second photograph, the middle photograph, and the right hand corner photograph. There are three photographs you have already seen. My mobile phone is more than enough is technology to take a one photograph as three photographs in the view of Ajax. Did you see? Have you ever experienced this? This Ajax. It's 360 degrees or 180 degrees. You can get a one photograph of Kumana Willu. But I would like to say, in a different angle, how would you see the nature of the wonderful, beautiful environment of this waterfall? See, this is a wonderful waterfall. I was there at the edge of this riverbank. There it was, going down across to this wonderful waterfall. Just Master Harshana, my company representative here, can you show how I see that? And I like to show it. See the wonder of this lush meadows, the wonderful grass, the water from top to bottom. It's very nice. Would you believe you would be able to see this kind of wheel? How do I take this? Do you know? Do you believe? Any guesses? I will let you know how to do it. This is my drawing. It's wonderful. It took captured everything surrounded. So this innovative product is going to introduce by my company is a wonderful thing. So DJI introducing a drone photography. It's a high-tech video camera included with a 360 degrees bird eye view photography. It's wonderful, tremendous. So if you have enough space, if you have an ability to handle the drone, it's very easy. You saw how I handle my drone. You also can handle this kind of a drone to show the photography, take the photography to go to the place where you cannot visit. So Wi-Fi connection will control itself. There are so many facilities. What is this? So you can self-practice through a virtual box. Without hesitating to go away here and there with the trees and top of the roof. So one way of controlling the device is throughout the virtual boxes can control. Other thing is silent running means three devices can connected together in a concurrent situation. That three devices can move here and there to catch the balls to play with you or a boy. Another thing, it's a steady device. You can ask the device to follow me. So what device will does is, if you are a safari or a riding bicycle or a marathon player, it will follow you and capture whatever the things you do. So that is the way you can experience your device. So my device is wonderful device. Your photographs will quench thirst. For any questions, I will give you 2 to 3 minutes to answer any questions you can raise right now. Yes, sir.
How much is it?
It's about a smaller device which I was operated is around 5,000 rupees. So it's up to 300,000 rupees you can buy a wonderful professional camera, and 100,000, 50,000. There are so many. Any more questions?
What is the battery life of
Yes, this drone, 20 minutes you can continuously run, but the expensive device has contained 1 hour battery charge, and there is an additional battery pack. When the battery goes down, the device itself, its individual device, will come to my location and change the battery and goes to the relevant location, go back, and that point onwards it will continue the radio recording.
What is the warranty?
Usually 1 year warranty, comprehensive warranty is given. It's not a guarantee, it's a warranty. One to us, one replacement. Guarantee is a document for the warranty, but it is one to one replacement. Comprehensive warranty.
Where can you find it in Sri
Lanka? Yeah, it's my company. There are so many outlets there and there. And wow.lk, you will be able to catch up my devices very easily. I will post into your doorstep. About the courier service.
What about the after service?
Yes, here after service. Within the warranty period, that's why I said a comprehensive warranty means one to one replacement.
Is there an agent to use this device?
I have a question.
To use this device,
yes.
Then age limit, you can say.
Yes, yes. Each and every device, its box clearly mentioned the age limit. 8 plus, 12 plus, 14 plus, and 16 plus. 16 plus!
Yes.
Anybody can just.
Is it waterproof?
Very good question. When it goes down to the water, the entire atmosphere is totally sealed. So if it is in the water, it will float. No harm to the battery. No harm to the motor.
Still
motor is already sealed.
Still can fly up.
Still can fly up. But individual artificial intelligent devices can take back. But if there is a natural disaster, I will not able to recover.
What is the maximum distance can go?
Yes, very good question. The maximum distance based on the model of the drone. Usually the military drones can 100 miles away. But this is a commercial used drone, can maximum 800 meters to 1 kilometer we can use. But this is small model, we can send only 50 meters.
So it has to have Wi-Fi?
It has to have Wi-Fi as well as the kind of a radio frequency used under the TRC approval. It is going on, it's a radio signal. Wi-Fi also a kind of a radio signal. It's going through some certain frequency level. Any more questions? I can give you 30 seconds.
How about the signal breaks down while it's running?
Yeah, very good question. If there is a rain or any other high situated zone, that will not be operated because the frequencies are getting conflicted each other.
Is it shockproof? Then it's gonna.
Sometimes you will lose it. So you have to make sure when you are using device, you are not in a high secret zone. Now surely, you are doing a nature photography in a very calm and quiet area, not in the military base. They won't allow to enter into the military base to do the photography. So, no problem.
Just a buyer to get the TRC approval or you
No, 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 no. This comes under the free TRC. Approved frequency level we are running.
Is it allowed to use?
Yeah, Sri Lankan. They are, we are having a Wi-Fi range up to 900 megahertz. Usually the radio signals are free. Anybody can use. More than that, you have to get the PRC approvals and the licenses.
Can you fly it again?
Sorry?
Can you fly it again?
Yeah, I can fly it a bit, but the timer is sweet. The time is over. Over to you, close.